in the valley. First time I saw you, now I knew my heart's desire, baby. Let your bosom be my pillow when the world's on fire.
Hard Times, Down and Out, Wrong Side of the Tracks was the same old tune that played across the South for many years and led to the musical tradition known as the blues. I'm Michael Troosh, inviting you to join me for a look at the annual Lowcountry Blues Bash, where what feels so bad can sound mighty good. The sound of the blues resonates all over the world today when guitar frets, harmonica reeds, piano keys, and inspired voices, carrying on a long tradition of music that's uniquely American. It comes heart and soul from a background of hard times, real-life struggles, and a need to find and express inspiration in an often dreary, weary existence. Pouring out those bad feelings into tunes and croons that sound so good has created a timeless connection to people of all backgrounds and makes the onset of the blues something that's always welcome back home in Charleston. It seems fitting that the 17th annual Lowcountry Blues Bash is sponsored by Southern Comfort, because the sound of the blues has long helped ease the burdens of musicians like Drink Small, who, as a young boy growing up during the Depression in Bishopville, South Carolina, made a guitar from a tin can and tire shreds to turn his inner emotions into a memorable sound that has pleased ears for so many years.
I'm the blues doctor. I can turn it around. I can make wrong right, and can make right wrong. So I'm all blues up. So what makes it be drinkism? And you got to be a drink, and Drink Small too.
There was nothing small about Drink's hearty bass voice and creative talent. And from his youthful roots in gospel music, he helped old musical traditions evolve into the blues we know today.
Too much water, you don't have to be funky. Gospel music was the black people, loud music, shouting like. You see, you got the Negro spiritual. The Negro spiritual and the gospel is a little different, even though black people are doing it. But the gospel, I mean, it's kind of like the word gossip, you know. People shout and make a joyful noise wearing the Negro spiritual sad song. The gospel song was hallelujah song. You shouting it out. Yeah! Good God.
Drink will be among 43 acts in 17 venues over the course of 10 days during the Blues Bash, joining various groupings of talent from all over the country and around the world.
Southwest plane for me. All been crowded, ain't no Amtrak. next time I'm standing in the valley.
Blues Bash artists vary in background, race, age, and gender, but the greatest range may be in creative skills, as the essence of this artful audio comes in the impassioned individual interpretation of notes, pitch, and rhythm, and the ability to convey a mood or feeling so effectively in a live setting the old-fashioned way. Like many American cultural traditions, blues has been handed down for generations of folks whose passing over the years has dwindled the numbers who play it and adds to the uniqueness of those who carry it on. The current generation of blues players is a throwback in many ways, as Drew Baldwin plays both rhythm and bass line with his unusual 1915 harp guitar, and juke joint Johnny Winker nails notes to the ceiling with a holster full of historic harmonicas.
So it allows me to play kind of bass runs, you know, as well as play guitar at the same time. So it's tuned like to a G, A, B, and C, D. So it allows me to do like. So it's a pretty unique instrument. But what he can do that you or I can't do is take a regular harmonica that's got what? Your eight basic notes in a scale and bend them to make 12 different notes.
I might take a regular blues, for instance, my B-flat harmonica. Well, if I were playing in first position, the band would be playing in B-flat, I would be playing in B-flat, and it would be something like, that's a blues, first position, band is in B-flat, Johnny's in B-flat. If I play in second position, the band will be playing in F. I will take my B-flat harmonica and I will play in second position or the key of F. And in something like that, I might do like
and put my face in a permanent frown. Now I'm feeling so much better, I can't walk into town. Well, I woke up this morning feeling so good, I had to lay back down again. Throw that big leg over, mama, I might not feel this good again. Yes, my baby.
Your baby?
Yes, my baby.
Oh, that baby.
I do love the way she walks. And when a girl gets sleepy, I do love the way she baby talk. So good, I had to lay back down again. Throw that big leg over me, mama, I might not feel this good again. I want to go to a picnic in the country, baby, and stay all day. I don't care if I don't do nothing but while my time away. I had a so back one time, it put my face in a permanent frown. Now I'm feeling so much better, I can't walk in town.
Oh, wait a second, but you would.
Mark of a real musician is a guy that when he plays a note, you know, the hair will stand up a little bit, or it'll make you look at him, or it'll make your ear perk up. That's the guy that's the real musician. This is the guy. These, and they're shaman. They're like magicians, man. If you have it, you have it, you know.
Playing with passion is a hallmark of those who belt out the blues, such as Drink, who seems to live the lyrics and fit the spirited flavor of the music like a colorful set of clothes.
Well, I've been doing so good so long, there's nothing to it now. It's like we're putting on my pants. Stiff eating, brother. Nothing to it.
The blues comes from humble backgrounds, as do many of those who play it. Most hold other full-time jobs. All are used to long road trips and small venues, and nobody plays just for the pay.
Well, put your knees together, let your backbone move. There ain't one little girl in town shaking down like you. Tell me, must I holler, must I shake 'em on down? I ain't gonna stop that hollering till I shake 'em on down. Shake 'em on down one time for me, city slim. Well, me and my baby, round the corner find some ice. Where we find us 10 minutes just to shake 'em on down twice. Tell me, must I holler, must I shake 'em on down? I ain't gonna stop that hollering.
Davis Coen is typical of those who sing the blues, spending daylight hours running a furniture moving business, while at night moving the soul with an acoustic backroads blend, a paying dues to the blues kind of commitment that most consider a spiritual thing.
Yeah, the blues is kind of like religion, you know. You want to spread the news, try to save people who got the blues, you know.